often still it's Coventry lucky for winning at Anfield, but Greg Downs certainly had the gods on his side here. Still, the referee believed him, and that's what matters. Trevor Peake was left, though, to hang his head in shame. It was left to the transfer-listed Downs' left boot to set up the winner again, ending with Kevin Drinkell's fourth in six games.